We're just gonna do a couple new ones. This first one's called Self-Employed.
Uh-huh.